hand disinfection. After contact with patients, the hands of the treatment team are contaminated with potentially pathogenic agents. Therefore, the hands pose a high risk of carrying infections. Hygienic hand disinfection is regarded worldwide as the most effective single measure towards the interruption of infection chains in healthcare facilities. Hygienic hand disinfection. For the hand disinfection, all parts of the hand, including the wrist, must be completely soaked with sufficient disinfectant and rubbed, e.g. with HD410 from Dürr Dental. Proceed as follows. Step 1. Palm of hand to palm of hand. Step 2. Left hand palm over right back of hand and vice versa. Step 3. Palm to palm with your fingers crossed and spread apart. Step 4. Outside of fingers on opposite palms with fingers crossed. Step 5. Circular rubbing of your right thumb in your closed left palm and vice versa. Step 6. Circular rubbing to and fro on your left palm with your right hand fingers closed. Continue with this rubbing process until the defined exposure time has expired. Your hands must be kept moist up to your wrists. If necessary, dispense more hand disinfectant onto your hands. Surgical hand disinfection. Longer exposure times must be adhered to for surgical hand disinfection. You must rub your hands and lower arms up to your elbows with an adequate amount of disinfectant. Hold your hands above elbow level throughout the entire rubbing procedure. Proceed as described in the previous 6 steps. Please note, you must not wear any jewelry, watches or rings on your hands or lower arms. Fingernails should be kept short and should not project beyond your fingertips as there is a danger of glove perforation. Artificial nails and nail varnish are not recommended as they will inhibit the hand hygiene. Please always adhere to the exposure times.